Okay, let's see here. In this problem, we're dealing with thallium 201.